One of the more serious and profound kind of questions that I get is, can you raise moral and ethical children without God and without religion? Wow, sure you can raise kids to know all the rules. This is what you should do, this is what you shouldn't do. But you know, religion has a lot more to it. I was brought up without any in my family because that's what happens in most mixed religious marriages. Everybody does nothing. So I tried to catch up when I was an adult, and it's really hard to do that. And I so envy my friends who feel, and I mean really feel, a profound relationship with God, where the concept of Jesus loves them means something so important, so they don't feel alone and isolated, and no matter how they're judged and how they've screwed up, that they still have a place to come back to that is open-armed and loving and caring. So while it's sort of easy in a way to teach the rules, having your child have a sense of continuity with an almighty, with a population, a community that shares values in a church, that can pray and feel a connection to something bigger than themselves, I think is more powerful and more important than just having rules.